Hi everyone, this is Lourdes. The Reiki in this video carries the energy of Phenakite or Phenacite, whichever way you want to pronounce it. Now, Phenacite is one of the most intense high vibrational crystals. It's another clear stone, and it is extremely strong. So I'm just going to warn everybody who's using this video, please make sure you have something grounding nearby, like black tourmaline, obsidian, black onyx, whatever you find grounding. It works with the crown chakra and the third eye. In fact, it helps to open up both of them. It can be used on any chakra to help align the chakras. I usually suggest people put it on their third eye when they want to make sure it's open and to receive more energy. But like I said before in the beginning of the video, it is really strong. So many of you may only be able to use this video maybe for a few minutes, not the entire 10, 12, 13 minutes that it may play. Take your time with it. You know, build up to the energy of this particular crystal. If you're new to Reiki, my videos, or my channel, please check out my Frequently Asked Questions playlist. There's a link to it above my head and in the description box. Many questions I get asked about Reiki, like how long should I play it, can I minimize it, there isn't any sound, and things like that are answered in that playlist. So if you're ready, please sit back, relax, and get ready for the energy of Phenacite. Thank you for watching this video. For more information on my sessions, classes, and services, please check out my website, www.restrelaxationandreiki.com, or the description box. You will also find information in the description box about my social media pages, Facebook, Tumblr, Pinterest, Instagram, and of course, YouTube, are all available in the description box. If you have any questions, please let me know. I look forward to answering them. Thank you very much.